बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम व्यूअर्स, मोहम्मद आसिम हेयर फॉर योर हेल्प। व्यूअर्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू ड्रॉ अ क्रॉस सेक्शन फ्रॉम एक्सेल। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द वीडियो, आई वांट टू टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट द प्रोग्राम। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, यू कैन सी दिस हाईलाइटेड पोर्शन एंड रीड दिस नोट। आई विल डिस्क्राइब यू about this, that how to put the data in this sheet. You put here RD, which cross section you want to draw, I mean your data. And you put here the bed width, normal depth, side slope below berm, and this is the above berm, and this is the bed level of your canal or DST or anything, and this is the FSL of your canal. So if you put bed level here, then automatically the FSL will be calculated. Now when you change this RD here, which RD you write here, that RD must you write here. If you want to change the scale of the cross section, you will go here and to change the scale. And no more thing to tell you about the design data, only these things. And in the next page, we go to the existing data. Here are existing data in this sheet. You see, this is the values of the existing data line. You put no sign here with these offsets, and here you put elevations. So please remember this: from higher value to lower value, you put like this data, like this. And you see, from here up to here, you can put 16 values, distance and values, levels. Here you put the zero value, and similarly you put the right side levels to this side. You also care, you put the distances and levels, higher values to lower values. I mean the distance 43 40 31 19 18, I think you understand. Now I will go to the bank sheet. Bank sheet represent the left bank, right bank, dowel, left dowel and right dowel. You mean this is the left bank, this is the right bank, and this is the dowel. If you put the dowel value also here, it will create the dowel to this side. And if you delete the dowel values, the dowel will be deleted. It is up to you. If you need, then you can put. And now we go to the data out sheet. Here you see the freeboard. If you want to change the freeboard like 2 or 1, anything, you can change from here. So that is the total entry which you want to draw the cross section. Now we start the cross section. How to plot it? Go this plot cross section button. So just press it and open the AutoCAD. Here I already draw it. I deleted it just. And first of all, you close this OSNAP button. And if ortho mode is on, then you switch off. and you click here and paste, you will see your cross section will be plotted for a while. It will be plotted. Here are three things more I want to tell you. There are three blocks. This border is also in block, and this block FSL is in block, and this box, these lines given by the I gave the name box one. So these three blocks I have given to you with this program. Then you put these blocks in the support file where your AutoCAD exists. I mean, you copy it and paste in the support file. Now I tell to you, you don't change the names of these blocks because it is written in the program, and if you change it, the block will not become. So you don't change the names of the blocks, but you can change the blocks inside. I mean, you can change these stamps, this pattern, as you like. If you write here FCL, then you can edit it and save with the same name. So I think you understand my all the things. No more thing. I think you like my video. If you like my video, then please like it and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.